soft and warm, a quiet storm, quiet as when flowers talk at break of dawn, break of dawn. A power source of tender force, generating, radiating, turn me on, turn me on. You short circuit all my nerves, promising electric things. You touch me and suddenly
everybody, welcome. It's now time to share some time with our artists. We look so forward to doing this, everybody. Once again, Silly Troh.
What's good? What's great?
Let's do this.
So, Victor, tell us a little bit about how we ended up
with Silly Troh,
with this young man
here. Man, you know what? One day I was in Leimert Park, and I was picking up some garbage, stuff like that. You know, I was getting out.
Oh,
no, this is wrong. No. Oh, you know what? You know what? He's got a powerful force in front of him. You know,
I have
to say this. Is, you know, the man who's guiding him is, you know, the father is on point. He reached out and said, "Hey, look, like to sit back and have Seeley come on your show." I said, "Why not? Let's do this." And then we just proceeded to talk more about how to come on the show. It was really to come on and sit there and say, you know, the interview. I said, well, you know what? After I saw the videos, I said, I'm sorry. This is a new audience. They need to see what he's about. You know, you can always show video, but we always say this is the place where people drop the vocals. And he said, why not? Let's do this. And ever since then, we've been planning on this. And then it's further talks. It's even beyond this. So, you know, I'm just going to say this. It wasn't planned, if you want me, but none of you guys know that that is something that you already know. That's why I didn't say anything. And it caught me right off guard. So when he said that's the track I wanted to play, leading off, I said, okay, you guys get it. I'm not going to say anything. So Mario is just one of those things, man. The father is the leading force on this, man. Much respect. This guy's talented. And let me drop something else. I heard something around the neighborhood that you're dropping like a 4.0 plus in your studies, man. You got a history of that. Is that true, man?
Get it.
We getting some work in, you know.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's some discipline.
Yes. All day, man.
Well, all right. Here comes the first of a few selections, everybody. The song's entitled, If You Want Me.
Go by the name of Silly Troh. This is my song, If You Want Me. Y'all can catch the video out on Worldstar and on my website, SeeleyTroh.com. We're gonna get right into this for y'all. Yo. Check it. If you want me, I'll show you the difference between me and them. Show you the difference between a boy and a real man. Talk a lot, but I can back it up, you know that. Every bar, every movement, Kodak. Dons in the building, cups up, Podak. Liquor spilling, bumping into different women, caught glancing at a distance. Now I'm trying to reel it in like I'm fishing. Cold-blooded, dime piece to say the least. Everything I could've envisioned. Top of the line, top notch, give her the top spot. The mother girl's hot, but you really what I'm missing. Exhilarate my mind with it, that loving is exquisite. I'll be here for you, baby. But you already know that. Yeah, Yeah, yeah. I'll be here for you, baby. But you already know that. Yeah. When you want it, I'll be giving you that exclusive. You want answers, I'm giving them to you. Not a bag of excuses. I'm rocking with you, you rocking with me. Let's do it, go with my stress-free motto. And she R-E-A-L, no illusion. A, always been down, direct, no confusion. And she never a drag, always energy boosting. Even when I jet lag, ATL, then I'm out to Houston. Do a G, so I get a Gucci bags. People on manicure, fingertips, popping tags. Ain't talking about a baby, but she Billie Jean bad. Say that love and driving her crazy, and I'm the best she ever had. I'll be here for you, baby. Yeah, but you already know that. Yeah. I'll be here for you, baby. But you already know that. Yeah. She ain't running with the rat pack when it's on the team. Fashion forward but a hat back. Horse you want a jean, sloppy on the scene. That's something you never seen. Mama all the way right with it, nothing in between. Got her own crib, got her own whip, got her own cream. There's nothing for me to lace, lil mama already clean. And the loving so good, got that water in need. When you want it, I'll be here for you, baby. When you need me, hey, hey, but you already know that. Yeah. I'll be here for you, baby. But you already know that.
There we go.
Everybody,
you have it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I appreciate
Kevin
it.
Did say baby don't know that. Yeah.
Did everybody? Everybody catch where the sample piece came from? Everybody got it, right?
Well, you know, You Want Me to Stay is a classic tune by Sly and the Family Stone.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All day.
You Want Me to Stay, I'll be around today to be available for you to see. Yeah, nice, brother. Now, tell us a little bit about that track. How did you come up with the idea for that?
We were just in the studio working on just getting things, getting some more creative directions or whatnot, and we thought we might bring in a sample. So we were tossing back and forth between a couple of the samples there. And one of the guys in the studio brought in this Sly Stone track, and we just got things working.
How come your rap voice is different to that one?
Damn, you went Harvard on him,
really?
Damn, I was like, damn. Damn, he switched that one.
Blew you out.
Well, that was cool, brother. Really cool. I have to, hey, you know, it's just part of the game. And you know what? The old school fellas were admiring that, so we wanted, in fact, people really responded to the fact that you're a good student and take care of responsibility and pursuing this. That really moved a bunch of the folks out there, you know, because that's what we like to think of as our family. A lot of our brothers and sisters, our children too. So you did make people feel that. So we enjoyed that, man, and just the fact you know that history. Yeah. Nice production. So who's responsible for the production?
Ralph B. Stacey. He did some work with like Drew Hill and some other older groups. He worked with Mario a little bit too. So he's kind of an R&B influence on a hip hop act. It's bringing both together, both worlds.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, tell us about G Men.
Oh yeah,
G Men is a hype kind of like party track that I got my boy Dane on with me, and it's meant to turn people up.
That's it.
And we think it's number four here, right?
Yeah, it should be.
Let's go. That's the one that got me.
Yep.
I love being a G-Man. Uh-oh. That's why I love being a G-Man. G-Man.
Didn't see that coming.
I love being a G-Man.
Yo.
Woo!
That's why I love being a G-Man.
G-Man, G-ish, killing off the gem like Grievous. Don't look if you squeamish, they can't stop us, we breathe this. No explicit, pure genius, doubling up like Reese's. You think you on our level, nigga, you must be being facetious. Fiendish, indubitably, niggas must be too stupid to see. The roof of the team ballin' with no hoop in a dream. When all I do is kill every loop that I see. Ah, no rest for the weary, no sleep for my eyes. Now I see it clearly, we gon' make them realize. I know, we know, don't second guess it. No drama in my circle, but we are young and reckless. Restless, G'd up, freshness, C's up. ZL, we up, come on, speed up. Tryna get these G's up, no days off, my sleeves up. Going in, all in, never heard of ease up. Always been a cold dude, these others freeze up. When you're great, you know you're great. You never pray, you need luck.
Ready to make moves so we make it happen. Get it in all day, dropping bombs, grabbing. We make them real hits, that's why your girls are my stick. I guess that's why I love being a G-Man. G-Man, I love being a G-Man. That's why I love being a G-Man. G-Man, I love being a G-Man. That's why I love being a G-Man.
G-Man, real talk, we run this. Take a walk, ain't got to knock on wood. We G-Man, we know we good.
Yeah, all day, all night, blow on chicks like dynamite. I'm getting that money with my brother, man. Only cut them girls if the head is right. I stay sippin' slow, killing all homies that ain't getting the dough. Tryna down me, boy, you can feel the heat. Only mess with weird brothers like seeing the Troh. Yeah, I got my side on lock. What you doing? You got a little buzz, but my base is bigger. Mission impossible, but I make it happen. I used to put my heart in ballin', now my hands in rapping. Fast life, fast left, I live by the grind, so I'm past rest. If I die right now, yo chick, you cry. She be up on this dick like NASDAQ. I break it down, not kill it slow. All the girls love us, cause we kill it though. Here to make moves, homies, so I'm riding out. What the hell these niggas tryna play me for? Constantly moving, so I'm never behind. In the dark of night, a nigga still shine. I'm living life to the fullest, cause you never know. I'm coming up, biatch.
So let's go.
Ready to make moves, so we make it happen. Get it in all day, dropping bombs, rapping. We make them real hits, that's why your girls on my stick.
I guess that's why
I love being a G-Man. G-Man, I love being a G-Man. That's why I love being a G-Man. G-Man, I love being a G-Man. That's why I love being a G-Man.
G-Man, real talk, we run this. Take a walk, ain't got to knock on wood. We G-Man, we know we good.
G-Man, I love being a G-Man. That's why I love being a
G-Man.
Miko, I thought you were gonna
tell it. Yeah.
Miko, I thought you were gonna fill in the top note. Always.
You know what? I'm tripping because it's so many times you run across cats that rap, and they seem like they need to go home and practice. You know, and y'all don't seem like that.
Right.
That was really phenomenal. Love the energy that you brought. The way you just flow, both of you. That I wasn't expecting that.
Oh,
G-Man,
you.
Everybody, that was hot. Yeah. Give it up for him. Silly Troh. Indy's in the house. Give it up, Lucy.
Definitely.
Wow. So now tell us how you came to be with your boy here.
Actually, I was getting a couple of shows to start playing and whatnot, and I played a show and we were in a cypher together.
Yeah.
So then after that cypher, we just kept linking up and talking, and I got this track, G-Man, and I felt like Dane would be great on it.
Well, you did a good one by that. Brother bringing some energy.
No, they got to check out. I'm just going to say this. You guys haven't seen the video. It's locked. Man, you guys locked it, man. I'm serious. You have to see it. This is great. Yeah, I tried to get you to see it, but you're on punishment.
You see, once again, Victor does it again.
Yeah, I'm just saying, your punishment.
But I think I saw a little bit of the video.
Yes,
is that the one with the white car?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's the one that grabbed me.
Yeah.
With the driver that got out.
Yeah.
Girl with stack, right?
Yeah.
Wow, look like me. Watch out. Wow, I like that. Where does voice come from with you?
Oh, shocking. I've had this voice for forever.
No, we're going to go a little deeper.
I was born and raised in the church.
Oh, wait. We're going to go a little deeper. We're going to go a little deeper. We're going to say church.
Church.
All day.
All right now.
All day.
I figured that. Just blew me away.
Yeah.
Bad combination. Real good. Bad as in good combination.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
Now, you know what? Let me ask you something right now before we go in. It's interesting. I heard something that, you know, a lot of times when people consider themselves a performer,
right,
that sometimes they are a messenger and they just happen to be a rapper. And sometimes they're a rapper and they happen to be a messenger. Yeah. And sometimes they're both. What do you consider yourself to be?
I see myself maybe more as a messenger that happens to be a rapper.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay, yeah, because I got that. I mean, you know what, right now, man, if you start speaking to everybody, they're not going to believe you're a rapper. Yeah. I'm saying your voice, man, you can hear it. And let me say this.
Yeah.
Was your father a disciplinarian when it came to your studies? I mean, did he put you into that zone, or did you just have the gift of being able to say, hey, I can do this, and then go into my creative side just as much?
I mean, like any parent, like they kind of want their kids to do well, and so I just kind of understood that and ran with it.
Wow, no pain, nothing, right? Didn't have to worry about raking leaves, mowing the line. Nothing.
I mean, they might wake me up one day and be like, hey, didn't you say you're going to wake up and study at this time or something?
But it's just natural.
Yeah.
Man, blessings to you, man. Yeah. It's like Mario. He's got that blessing, man. You've been smart all your life.
No, he's there on my ass.
Wait a minute, Mario. You see Victor. Mario, you see Victor. We can say the same about him.
God bless, I love him, but no. Always on my ass.
Now, that's a good question that you asked, Vic.
Yeah.
Very, very good question.
Yeah.
Can I touch on that?
No, go right ahead.
I just want to ask, why would you say you are the messenger?
Because I feel like that's kind of the appeal that I want. I want to talk to people more and like maybe inspire and stuff. Obviously, rap has like, it has this thing where it's like a lot about bragging and stuff, but I feel like I'd like to talk in it too, you know what I mean?
Well, they say most good MCs deliver messages.
Right.
So I would consider you that up and coming MC.
Thank you.
One that has a very strong point to make. So that's a good thing. I mean, you have a lot of MCs out there, but you have some great ones.
Thanks.
Well, it's so good. You got to have something to say. They stick the mic in your face. Yeah.
That's true.
What do you think?
Pow.
Wow. So tell us about this next track, Ravage.
This next track, Ravage, came about. I met this girl in a town, and I was only there for a little bit of time. So you're going to kind of hear that play out in the chorus. And after that, the girl, she kind of just stuck with me, and I started writing a little melody for it, and I wrote the chorus, and I took it to my producer, and he was able to match it all up. And then eventually I felt like Dane, he could sing again. So I was like, all right.
Oh, Dane.
Let's try and go too.
You keep him. Y'all do it together. Keep him.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. Here's Ravage.
I wanna ravage your body, girl, you stimulate my mind. Never thought I'd find somebody, but this city's one of a kind. I know I'm leaving soon, so right now is not the best time. But these moments keep replaying in my mind.
Long legs, longer nights, and short skirts. See, girls, don't make them shorts work. Getting done up on the weekend, they keep it business till Friday creeps in. Have a good time, go ahead and let loose. I ain't like them basic dudes who sweat you. Couple more on the rocks, you gon' get true. You the baddest, others don't affect you. Make it to the car, leave it up to you. Make it to the door, my decision. Excuse me while I'm interrupting you. Should you leave them heels on? Come on, that's a given. Black lace, show me place exclusive. Lips meet flesh, no introducing. Don't play, and this ain't for amusement. When it's right, it's real. Scratch
your bruises. I wanna ravage your body, girl. You stimulate my mind. Never thought I'd find somebody, but this city's one of a kind. I know I'm leaving soon, so right now is not the best time. But these moments keep replaying in my mind.
Tell me what you know about this life. Yeah, besides being on that mixed life. Around me, these girls never sit tight. Yeah, it might just be cause of my skin type. Hit and packed it off, tell NASA we're blasting off. My turn-ons are, high fashion off. Lord knows you doing that dress justice. Round of applause, I'm trying to see you bust it. I know I do some things that you don't like. Be yourself, that's something you don't fight. It's like that, I just gotta do me. When I'm gone, you get the news like Huey. Wish I could put my life in layman's. It all changes when you're getting famous. Always wanting me to stay, talking to me every day. But my heart's where the game is.
I wanna ravage your body, girl. You stimulate my mind. Never thought I'd find somebody, but this city's one of a kind. I know I'm leaving soon, so right now is not the best time. But these moments keep replaying in my mind.
Wow,
man. Everybody. Man, bring me Ravage. The long version, man. Bring me the long one, man.
I'm working on the long one.
Where's my effects?
You don't have any effects, man? Man, you know, dude, that one's...
Yeah.
That was like the teaser.
That might be a single.
Yeah, that's the one, man.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Yes.
Wow, I thought G-Man was it. I really did.
This one just blew me away, too. Number two.
That might be the single.
That's the one, man.
That's what we're thinking.
Yeah. That's the one?
That's the radio right there.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. You guys have a real naturally good flow, and the vocals with the rap was totally working on that for me. That was nice. Quality was definitely there. You rolled. Y'all rolled. Let's give it up. Woo!
Thank you.
Now, let me ask something real quick. We always do a lot of talking, and we want to get out of the way of the entertainment. Is there something coming up where you're going to go into a next project, a new EP, touring, live, anything that people need to know about?
Right now, I'm working on a follow-up project. I dropped my first one, Yellow Lights. You guys can catch that on mixtapepass.com or Hot New Hip Hop. I'm working on a follow-up, maybe an EP or another full mixtape right now, but we're just kind of making sure we're planning all our moves out strategically.
Okay, got it. And so for the most part, we have to stay in contact because you got
back. Yeah, let me see. I'm playing Taste of Soul, actually, out here in L.A.
Wow.
On the 19th.
There you go. All right, got it.
So that's coming up, and then... Pasadena's been hitting me up to go back out there, so I'm going to try and maybe get something with the terrace out there.
Okay, okay, good, great.
Wait,
now, are you in L.A. proper, or you are outside of L.A.?
I'm really like a drifter. I'm generally in the Valley. I do live in Lancaster, but I'm generally in the Valley area / L.A.
Right.
But you'll catch me out in Castor, too.
So. Okay, I got it. All right. You know, now, let me do this for the last one. No disrespect. We got to ask that wonderful person that's next to you. Women rule this room, even though they're three men dominated.
Uh-huh.
So, I'm just going to say. So we have that. Now, let me just figure this out.
Excuse me.
That's
what they think.
Wait a minute.
Ladies in the chat room, you know what the deal is.
History has been
proven that wrong.
I'm just trying to give props to the young lady over here I think she's somewhere like a financial manager, CEO, something like that. You want to give any story about the support that you have right next to you, man?
Alon, she's just been my friend for the longest time. She's always been down, kind of like one of those ride or dies. I definitely appreciate her a lot. She's come out to a bunch of my shows, and she always so shows great support.
Throw up
for Alon.
There you go. Bam.
Yeah. Y'all need that.
Yes,
get it, girl. Get it.
Beautiful women power, huh? Dominated by men in here. Okay. That gives hope to Mario. So, look, this is the thing that we're going to be doing.
I need help.
I know you need a lot of help. We're going to sit there and say, man, when you get ready to do any project, you just call and say, look, I got something for you, and you're in here, man, anytime you want.
Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Yeah, definitely. Anytime. Mario.
Wow. So anyway, check out these artists. Support them. You know how we do it here at The Quiet Storm and at PAX Stereo. Always wanting you to get a chance to visit with these independents. And we got a few minutes left in The Quiet Storm. Remember, because of them.
Soft and warm, a quiet storm, quiet as when flowers talk at break of dawn,
source of tender force, generating, radiating, turn me on, turn me on. You short circuit all my nerves, promising electric things. You touch me and suddenly